We see you go back to your roots, but I don't know. I think when I said that thing around the camp, at the campfire about being like a Benjamin. No, when we were sat on the campfire, I kind of said that thing about the Benjamin Button thing of like living life backwards, but that we get to go and live the normal life afterwards. At least I hope that I think it'll be quite fun. I think that's an exciting thing for us now. But I think one day for sure it'll definitely. We'll go out and live in the hills 40 years from now.
This isn't working.
I don't know if I like the name Malik Harder. I don't know if I like the name Malik Harder.
Lordsmoor, yeah. Yorkshire.
Yeah, I went with a bit more
Bradford.
A bit more Bradford.
I
saw that you in the mood.
Zane, can we talk about you as a lady? You're fit. You look really good. I probably would. Talk to me about that process. Did you enjoy dressing up? Did you get in touch with your feminine side? Talk about you as a lady. You were fit. You look really good. I probably would. Talk to me about that process. Did you enjoy dressing up? Did you get in touch with your feminine side?
It was fun.
Can I feel your calves just to see if they've toned up? That's amazing. Do you guys regularly feel those? Because that's quite the experience.
Yeah, they're very strong, and it's something, you know, we all aspire to.
You're jealous.
Great man. Yeah, I'm very jealous.
Yeah, yeah. Not everyone can have...
Zane, question for you. Jasmine says, when Little Mix were on Max's show, they all said that you would be the first to pop the question, and they did say this. And we hear that you have, so congratulations.
Thank you very
much. And we have a little present for you from Capital, and I can't hear this. And we hear that you have, so congratulations.
Thank you very
much. And we have a little present for you from Capital, and I can't get off my chair. Can somebody bring that, please? I can't get off this seat. So congratulations.
Thank you very
much. And we have a little present for you from Capital, and I can't get off my chair. Jasmine says, when Little Mix were on Max's show, they all said that you would be the first to pop the question, and they did say this. And we hear that you have, so congratulations.
Thank you very
much. And we have a little present for you from Capital, and I can't get off my chair. Can somebody bring that, please? The fans are like saying congratulations.
Yeah, we're really happy. Yeah. Yeah, it's cool.
First of all, congratulations.
Thank you very much.
Are you sure you want to do this?
I'm definitely sure.
Are you sure you want to do this? All right, so who's available now and who's available?
Yep.
Available.
I'm available.
You're taken. Available.
Yep.
Available.
I'm available.
You're taken.
I can't start this interview with Zane without congratulating you on your engagement. It's awesome. Were you guys aware that he was going to pop the question?
We knew before the paper.
No, that's good.
So, big fan.
And congratulations, engagement.
Thank you very much.
And I gotta ask you, Taylor, accepting your speech last night, kind of
strong, noble,
perfect and warm.
Did you get engaged?
Yeah, I did.
Oh,
yeah,
wait.
Yeah, that's correct. Thank you very much.
So when's the wedding planned?
Tomorrow.
Yeah, we haven't really thought about that yet.
It's a quick wedding, yeah. We're doing it at my house.
Nice, at Liam's house.
We're doing it at my house.
No.
He didn't think that far ahead. I think it wasn't so much a difficult process to get the film together.
Thank you. Congrats.
Thank you.
Thanks.
Thank you. Congrats.
Thank you.
Good
answer. This is for Zane. I know you said it's too early. You haven't done much planning, but with four best friends like brothers, how will you ever pick a best man?
We've decided that, is it a fight to the death?
Fight to death or rock, paper, scissors?
Yeah,
Zane. Now, if you were to choose any solo artist or band to perform at the wedding, who would it be?
Oh, good question.
Good question.
Right?
Simon's gonna do a little solo song.
Zane, we know you are completely off the market. Congratulations.
Thank you.
You and Perry, are you any closer to setting the date for the wedding?
No, not yet.